Seems from Africa, and this is a copy of a 1651 violin. There's a gourd banjo. And this is a sort of trail of the Great Road, the Great Wagon Road. So the European immigrants, Germans, Irish, and English, would come to Philadelphia, and they came down to the Shenandoah Valley, split. Some went into central North Carolina and into South Carolina and Georgia, and then others went further west into the very western part of Virginia into Kentucky, Tennessee, and then, of course, parts west. It was estimated that 1/4 of all Americans had a relative that traveled these roads.